Okay, benteng ini ya. Okay, stop. Boys, choose one number, boys.
Five.
Okay, let's see. Ooh. What is it? Come on. It's easy, I think. This is a blank, blank, blank. This is blank, blank.
Rockstar.
Okay, hanya boys ya yang bisa jawab ya. Rockstar. Okay, let's go.
Thompson and Rockstar.
Rockstar.
Yes, yay! Correct ya. Rockstar. Good job. Choose one girl.
Number three.
Okay, let's
choose number three.
Okay. What's the word?
Mailbox. Okay, let's see. Yeah, is it correct or no? Yay! Mailbox. Wow, good job. Boys, come on.
Seven.
What, miss? I didn't say anything. Apple soup, yeah, miss. Apple soup.
Are you sure this is
apple? Tomato soup.
Ya, siapa sih yang suka makan tomato? Pasti tahu ya kan, tomato soup. Yay! Tomato soup. Okay, come on. Continue, girl.
Number two.
Okay, let's check this out. Whoa, win 5 points. Good number ya, lucky number. Okay.
Six.
Okay. What's the word?
Cowboy.
Okay, let's check ya. Yay, correct ya, cowboy. Iya kan, susu dan cow.
I thought cowboy itu kayak like this, miss.
Number eight. Dibanding tomato soup tadi. Chicken soup. Okay, this is the last 4 boys. Okay. Lucky number. Okay. Oh, the winner still girls ya. Di mana-mana the girls
still. It's okay.
That's fine, ya kan? Okay, so I think after playing.
That's not popular.
Yes, okay. So, I think after playing this, now we can boost our mood ya untuk belajar math ya. Okay, have you seen our PDF learning, kids?
Already, miss.
Okay, so what's our topic today?
Word problem, miss.
Yes, good job. Still learn about word problem ya. Okay, now before we start discussing the question about word problem, Coba, okay. Please someone read this question. I want Ethan. Ethan. Okay, Ethan didn't wear ini ya. Ethan, use your ini, Ethan. Headphone-nya mana, Ethan? Ethan, please read this Please read this isn't. Come on. Miss J say.
Miss J baked 5 cakes of the same size. She divided the cake boys equally into 3 boys. How many cakes were there in each chair?
Okay. Thank you, Ethan. So, kids, I have 5 cakes. Okay, 5 cakes. But actually, I want to share into 3 people. Gimana ya supaya Miss Jesse itu adil baginya? So each one get how many cakes? Anyone can guess before we discuss?
1 Miss.
Kalau misalnya 1 berarti sisa 2 lah kuenya, ya kan? If I divide 1 berarti ada 5 dikasih 3 tinggal 2 kuenya masih sisa. I want to give all of this cake into 3 these boys. Anyone?
1 5 per 5 miss.
1 5 per 5.
5 slice each miss.
Okay. 5 miss. Slice 5. It into what parts? Miss Jesse potong ke berapa bagian? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Parts, miss.
Into 3 or 5 parts. Coba ya. Let's see ya. Berarti Miss Jesse kan punya 5 cakes. Let's give to these boys. Coba. 1. Okay. Jadi Miss Jesse adil kan? 1-1 dulu ya, woi dapatnya ya. Okay. Nah, sekarang 2 lagi nih. Gimana kita bagi 3-nya?
Sisa 6 slice jadi 2 ke
1 by 2 slice miss.
1 by 2 slice miss. 1 by 2 slice.
1 by 2 slice. Oke, okay, coba ini how many part? Ini kan the first cake ya kan? The first cake. Divide into 3. Ya kan? Berarti kuenya kita bagi dulu sama 3 porsi ya. Oke, okay, 1, 2, 3. Oke, okay, kue ini juga kita bagi 3 juga dong. Karena kan 3 orang.
Yang pertama.
1, 2, 3. Okay, so each person get how many slice of this cake?
2.
Iya. Berarti one boys ini dapat 2. Ya kan? The second boy dapat 2 juga. And the last boy dapat 2 juga. Coba, how we say this into fraction? Satu-satu dapat berapa nih?
3 per 2.
Are you sure each one get 3 per 2?
1 per 3 miss.
Okay. How we say this? Ini kan satu kue ya kan? Nah yang ini nggak nyampe satu kue. Dia cuma ada 2 per 3. Nah so we say this into mixed fraction. Become 1, 2 per 3. One boys ini juga get 1, 2 per 3. Nah yang ini juga dapat 1, 2 per 3. Nah jadi Miss Jesse udah adil. Ya kan? Udah bagi-bagi semua kuenya. Oke, okay, any question about this? Ada yang mau ditanyakan? No ya? Oke. So, let's see our textbook. Everyone, please open your textbook. Show me your textbook. Tunjukkan where is your book. Karena kadang-kadang bukunya nggak dibuka. Oke, okay, I want to make sure you open your book ya when studying ya. Page 64. Ayo. Oke, okay, good job. Page 64. Page 64. And also your notebook, ya. Ready?
Miss, I cannot hear you.
Who is that? Siapa yang nggak bisa dengar suara Miss Jesse tadi? Keika, ya. Cek.
Oh, Miss. Nurfatia, Miss.
Oh, Nurfatia. What about now, Nurfatia? Still cannot hear my voice?
Small, Miss.
Small, ya? Cek. What about now? Still small?
Loud, Miss.
Emang kencing,
Loud, Miss.
Coba, I'm gonna coba. Check, check, check. Is it clear? Atau still small?
Clear,
ya?
Already.
Okay, so everyone already seen number 2, page 64. Okay. Okay, now I want to Grace read the question of number 2. Don't forget to say this in letter, ya. Ini L, ini letter. Okay, come on, Grace.
Janelle has had 17 liters of fruit juice. She gave 5 liters of fruit juice to her sister. The remaining fruit juice was poured equally to 5 bottles. How much fruit juice did each bottle contain?
Okay, good. Thank you, Grace. Okay, so now let's see. We have 17 liter. No, don't. We don't. Tapi si Janelle yang punya 17 liter jus buah. Wow, so many ya. It said that she gave 5 liter into her sister. Coba berapa lagi sama si Janelle fruit jusnya? Kalau udah dikasih ke sisternya 5 liters. Coba. Who can answer? Si Janelle
has Maranatha Miss.
Okay. Come on, Maranatha.
12 liters
from where? Dari mana 12 liter, Maranatha? Can you explain?
17 Janelle had 17 liter, right, Miss?
Yes.
So he gave to her sister 5 liter.
Uh-huh.
So we minus 17 liter and 5 liter, Miss.
Yes.
12 liter.
Good job. So the keyword is we do a subtraction, ya kan? Berarti ada 17 liter, we subtract 5. 17 dikurang 5, it's equal to 12 liter. Okay, please write on your textbook, ya. 12 liters now. And then what it said, nah, the remaining fruit juice, sisa jus tadi, sisanya kan 12 liters. Itu dibagi into 5 bottles. Okay, coba imagine guys, you have bottle. Kayak mana gambar botol, ya? Oh, nice. Nice artist, Miss Jason. Oh, bengkok-bengkok, that's fine. Okay, and then katanya, I want to divide into 5 bottles. Berapa banyak ya masing-masing satu botol itu dapatnya? Coba. Who can explain how we got that? Coba, ini totalnya 12 liter ya, 12 liter. Miss JC want to divide into each bottles. Jadi, one bottle itu dapat berapa? Coba, who can explain? Oke, okay. Can explain just by word. Kalau belum dapat jawabannya, that's fine. Tapi caranya gimana sih? How we do the way? Coba. Any idea, guys? Any idea, kids? If we have 12 liter, and then we divide into 5 bottles. So, each bottle get. Okay, Talita raise hand. What about others? Coba. Still confused? Coba, I'm waiting for others, ya. Do you understand, kids, what is the question mean? Paham nggak apa yang ditanya di soal? Senyum. What does it mean? What is the senyum means? Yes or no? Do you understand what is the question means? Paham, nak? Coba, where is the response? Masa diam-diam bae?
Pahamin.
Okay, only Talita. What about others?
Understand, Miss.
Understand, Nurfatia. Yang lain?
Understand me.
Okay, understand. Okay. Okay. Now, coba, who can explain? Try to explain. Okay, come on, Talita.
The first miss, 5 divided 12 miss.
5 divided 12 or 12 divided by 5?
12 divided by 5 miss.
Iya, karena kita ada 12 liter. Mau dibagi sama 5 botol. Jadi, okay, next.
We make long division miss, 5 divided by 12.
Into?
12 is 2 miss. The answer is 10. We minus become 2 miss. And then equal 2 per 5. So the answer 2 per 5.
Okay. So after here, do you understand kids? After this, kenapa kita buat 12 per 5? Udah paham kenapa kita buat 12 per 5? Sebelum di continue.
Already miss.
Already. Oke, okay, coba let me ask. How? What? Kenapa 12 per 5, Arthur? Kenapa enggak 13 per 10?
Karena 12 dibagi 5, miss.
Yeah, because there are 12 liter, we want to divide into 5. Oke, okay. Come on, continue, Talita. 12, we make into long division, ya?
Yeah? Yes, miss.
Oke, okay. Make into long division. Come on, 12 divided by 5.
2, miss.
Yeah, can we get 2? Okay.
5 times 2 times 5 is 10 miss.
Okay.
Yeah, minus the answer is 2 miss.
Okay.
And the answer is 2 per 5 miss.
Yeah, don't forget ya, yang jadi the whole number itu hasilnya 2, ya kan? The remainder atau sisanya R, sisanya remainder, it's become the numerator atau angka yang di atas. Nah, yang di ini, yang dibagi ini, itu menjadi pembaginya. Oke, okay? So each bottle contain 2 per 5 liters. Oke, okay, jadi nanti ini 2 per 5 liter. 2 per 5 liter. Itulah isinya satu botol itu ya. Nanti kalau kalian bagi-bagi botol, udah paham ya. You can apply ya. Kalau misalnya ada yang mau diisi ke botol-botol, misalnya you have, Miss Jessica kalau prakteknya itu beli saus biasanya ya kan. Sausnya itu kan bentuk plastik ya kan. Nanti diisi ke botol. Nah, seperti itu. We can apply ya. Oke, okay, until here, any question? No? No ya? Oke, okay. Udah dicatat? Already write this on your textbook?
Already, miss.
Already? Oke, okay. Angelica, Jason, Adeline, already? Axel? Stephen Axel, already, nak?
Already, miss.
Ya, yeah. don't try to open new tab of your computer, ya. Yeah? I can see, ya, kids, ya. Yeah? Kalau matanya itu kemana, layarnya itu berubah warna. Ya, yeah, I know that ya. Yeah. Okay, so let's continue to the, wow, we have friends. The name, her name is Lisa. Jadi kita mau bantu si Lisa dulu ya. Lisa problem. Okay, so what page it is ya? Halaman berapa si Lisa problem itu ya?
65.
Yeah, open your textbook page 65. Already? Okay. Okay, so I want wait ya. Angelica, please read this not number 3. Lisa.
Lisa bought 1.9 liter of orange. Zero. Susan gave Lisa another 2 1/6 liter of orange syrup. How many liters of orange syrup did Lisa have altogether?
Wow, nice. Thank you, Angelica. Okay, Hanif, why you just come now, Hanif? Okay, but please respond Miss Jesse dulu. What time is it now? Any problem? lupa, ketiduran. What's going on, Hanif? Kenapa baru join? Forgot. Okay. For this time, I forgive ya. Next time nanti nggak Miss Jesse accept ya. Ya kan? Because ada waiting room-nya kan? Jadi siapa yang telat-telat Miss Jesse tahu siapa yang baru join. Okay. Come on. We have si Lisa katanya about 1/9 liter of orange syrup. Ya kan? And then katanya si Susan gave Lisa lagi another 2 1/6 liters of orange syrup. Berapa total mereka? Okay. Who wants to know what we do? Apa yang mau kita kerjakan di sini? Okay, Talita again. Wait ya, Talita ya. Come on. I ask what we do? Is it addition, subtraction? Okay.
Addition.
Yes, okay, good job. What number we add? Yang mana sih kita jumlahkan?
1/9 plus 2 1/6 mil.
Okay, good job. So in here we can see ya, ini sirup jeruk dari si Lisa ya kan, already Lisa has. And then dikasih lagi sama si Susan sebanyak 2 1/6. Jadi yang ditanya itu totalnya. Berapa sekarang punya si Lisa? So we do addition ya. Okay, let's do. Come on, you can do by yourself first. Coba dikerjakan dulu. And then please send the answer to Miss Jesse privately. Biar nggak cuma mendengar aja ya. Okay, remember ya, this is mixed fraction. Coba dikerjakan dulu. Coba open your textbook page 65 already. Nah itu nomor 3. Nah, you can write ya. Udah belajar kan kemarin mixed fraction, penjumlahan yang sudah saya ajari ya. Okay, we have Arthur, Talita. Okay, I'm waiting for others. Oke, okay, and so on dan seterusnya. But let's check yang 6. 1 times 6.
6.
2 times 6.
12.
3 times 6.
18.
Okay, we can stop till here. Why? Because we already found the same number among them. Okay. Okay. So change the denominator into per 18. Okay. Until here. Can you continue by yourself, Barka?
Oh, okay, Miss. Okay.
Okay, okay. Let's see ya, yang already answer again. Wait ya. Yes, KK, you can leave ya.
Yes, Miss. Thank you, Miss.
Okay. Okay, Janeta already. Shalomita already. Shalomita still didn't understand. Okay. Okay, so I think we can continue ya. We can continue. Coba saya Shalomita, which part do you don't understand? Yang mananya Shalomita yang kurang mengerti? Yang menjumlahkan fractionnya atau mencari bilangan pengganti perberapa? Or what part? Come on.
Menjumlahkan sama mengganti.
Menjumlahkan sama mengganti ya. Okay, I will explain ya. Actually, I already explain when Baraka ask ya kan. Jadi sebenarnya dia mesti dijelaskan. Nanti mesti dijelaskan lagi ya. Okay, finally Baraka send the answer. Okay. Okay, let's check ya, is it correct or no? Okay, I think Baraka dak-dik-duk ya. Dak-dik-duk. Okay, now let's make another ini ya. Miss Jessie mau ganti ini aja biar clear. Okay, can you guys mention what number we want to add biar muat? One, two per nine, plus two, one per six, miss. Okay. Okay, so listen ya. Especially for Shalomita, coba dilihat lagi. Ini kan kita mau menjumlahkan. Oke, okay. Coba kita jumlahkan dulu. We want to add first yang fraction-nya dulu, nak. Oke, okay, Shalomita. Pilih yang ngerti ya. Fraction-nya yang mana? Yang of course yang 2 per 9 plus 1 per 6. Oke. Okay. Nah, coba. Sekarang ini the denominators are not equal. Nggak sama. Tapi kata kuncinya kita harus samakan. Nah, what number ya yang mau kita cari angkanya supaya sama? Oke.
Okay.
18. Ya. How come 18? Dari mana 18-nya?
9 times 1 is 18. 18. And 1 times 3 is 18. 1 times 6 is 6.
Okay, and then?
2 times 6 is 12.
Okay.
3 times 6 is 18.
Okay. Coba lihat ini. There is the same number ya among them ya. Dari semua angka ini ada yang kembar. What number, Miss? 18. Ya kan? That's why we choose 18 as the new denominator. Inilah angka barunya. Okay, until here, do you understand, Shalomita?
Can you repeat which unit just now, noisy?
Sorry, just now?
Just now, in here, noisy.
Noisy? Okay, maybe from your house, ya? Karena typing in
here. Yes, yes.
Iya, okay lah, gak apa-apa ya. Oke, okay, coba dicoba untuk diikuti ya, Shalomita ya. Oke, okay, come on, continue kids. After this, what's going on? What we'll do? See the relation, right? Oke, okay. What number we multiply by 9? What number?
Times 2 is 2.
So, the top number we also multiply by?
2.
Oke, okay, 2 times 2 is?
4.
Yes, be careful ya in here ya. Barca ya. Harus kita kalikan juga ya di atasnya ya Barca ya. Oke, okay, come on. Let's see another. From 6 to 18 times what number?
Times 3.
Times 3. Oke, okay, so the top number we multiply also by
3.
Oke, okay, so come on. 1 times 3 is 3. Okay, and then after this, let's add together. So, 4 plus 3 is 7. Per 18. Okay, 7 per 18. Don't forget the whole number. 1 plus 2 is 3. So the answer is
3, 7 per 18.
Yes. Oke, okay, I see ya. Siapa yang korekin here ya? Coba Barca. Berarti Barca tadi nggak menjumlahkan yang ininya kan Barca?
Yes, Miss. I heard.
Iya. You langsung 2 plus 1 is 3. Jadi 3 per 18. Don't forget ya to multiply the top number ya, angka yang di atas. Oke, okay, coba let's see siapa lagi tadi yang ini ya. Oke, okay, yang lainnya selain itu udah korek ya. Hanif, you can simplify lagi ya Hanif number-nya ya Hanif ya. Oke, yang lainnya. Oke, Golda. Oh, Golda. Golda juga be careful ya Golda ya. Ya kan? Soalnya Golda juga say 314 per 36. Oh, boleh dikecilkan lagi ya Golda ya. The answer-nya ya, simplify until the last number. Okay, kids, I think that's all. Any question before I end this meeting? Karena waktunya udah nggak terasa ya. Udah habis aja. Any question?
No, miss.
No? Okay.
Bye. No,
yeah. Okay, so before we end our meeting, please do number four ya at your house ya, kids ya. Tolong dikerjakan number four ya. Ya? Oke.
Okay. Ini udah apa, miss? Nanya Natalnya, miss.
Kok Natal? Oke, okay, number four ya. Oke, okay, so before we end our meeting, please, sini. Faiz, come on, come in here. Sini, berfoto kita. Use your mask. Yes, oke. Okay. Come on, smiling ya. Oh, karena Faiz satu ujung putih ya.
Itu Faiz ya, miss.
Oke, okay, wait ya, wait ya. I'm gonna, ini ya. Ganti dulu filternya ya. Oke. Okay. Come on, Faiz, come here. Oke, okay, smile everyone. One, two, and three. Oke, okay, once more ya, once more ya. One, two, and three. Waduh, oke. Okay, thank you all. See you in the next meeting. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Faiz.
Bye-bye, miss.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.